episode today, I'm going to be telling you some things to do when you're bored, and this is not just with American Girls, it is for anybody, even without American Girls, and this is a part two. Okay, let's get started. So number one, you can make stop motions. This is not just American Girls, you can make it with anything, like Legos or stuffed animals, squishies, I don't know, but just use your imagination. Number two, you can draw something. I like to draw and it's just really fun. You can draw anything you want and like color it at the end. Number three, you can build Legos. And sometimes just building Legos is actually pretty fun. And also the sets are too. So number four, you can do abstract art. It's kind of mindless, at least I think. And yeah, I think abstract art is fun. Number five, you can write a story, and it can be whatever you want. Just use your imagination, or like get an idea from like online or something. Number six, you can craft something. You can craft for your American Girls, Legos, I don't know, just even for yourself. Craft for whatever you want, maybe for your friend. Number seven, watch my videos. So if you're bored, you can just watch my videos, self-promo. So yeah, I have lots of videos and stop motions. Number eight, clean your room. I know this sounds boring, but if you're bored and your room is messy, you might as well clean it to like, so it's gonna be clean and you'll feel good about yourself afterwards. Number nine, clean your desk. Yes, this is another cleaning one, but I mean, cleaning is important because, well, you don't want your room just, or desk, or office, whatever, to be cluttered. It's just not that nice. So those are all the what to do when you're bored ideas for today, but I hope you liked it, and also, please tell me some video ideas and stop motion ideas in the comments. Okay, bye everyone!